Hello, this is Kevin Bacon again, and this is an update for a comment that I got on my wood gasifier stove basic build for Elfie that I posted August 31st, 2012. It's been a while ago. It's had about 300 views on that little video. This is the finished stove right here. And as you can see, I did put the bottom on it, and I think we have a burn video later. But here are the notches inside for the secondary burn. You see they were slots? I hope that'll focus real well there. Maybe if I get closer. There were slots, and I twisted them open to make the hole. This weld here is a pinch rail. That's what we call it on the car, on a unibody automobile, where they put the sheet metal together underneath and you lift the car with it. It's a pinch rail. So that's what I call the pinch rail. And you don't want to cut the pinch rail because otherwise your air will come up here instead of in there. So you got to stay down inside. All the holes that are in here are also the same holes that go clear down and out the bottom. They're the same size, they're the same everything as far as I remember. I don't think I wallowed those out any bigger under there. I don't remember, it's been quite a while ago. And then of course I put the base on it and it burns very, very well. In that fact, it burns a long time. I loaded it up with pellets and was surprised to find it just kept going and going and going like a famous bunny. So, there, oh wow, we're getting real good focus. Something wrong with this camera today. See, down inside, holes for the primary combustion, holes for the secondary combustion, and this is two layers of stainless steel. And so the holes go clear through here also, so fresh air can come up the outside and provide the air for the secondary burn right here. And I think you're gonna find that this secondary burn air here is burning the unburned combustion fuel that comes up from the top. In any case, I hope that answers your question. If it doesn't, by all means, post me another comment, another question, and we'll get to the root of this one way or the other. It's a very, very simple build. And this goes out to DJH. All right, Kevin Bacon. Bye for now.